You want to download a YouTube video? Maybe make a backup. That's what we talk about today. Here we go. There could be many reasons why you want to download a video. Maybe you just want a backup. Maybe you want to edit it. Maybe you want to add it as some kind of B-roll. If you go to your avatar in the top right-hand corner and click YouTube Studio, it will load you into your dashboard. You know, the thing that basically gives you an overview of your channel. If you click on videos and then scroll down to any video that takes your eye and click the little three dots, you'll see the option of download. Now, you simply click download and it will download a compressed version of your video. I say that, remember, it's compressed, so you may have uploaded in 4K, but it will download it in a compressed version, a much smaller file. This is normally 1280 by 760 or very similar, basically the step just before full HD. Now remember, you can't legally download anybody else's videos, but you can download them onto your mobile phone using YouTube Premium. It used to be known as YouTube Red, but basically if you go onto your phone, you find a video that you want, and there's a little download button. This then downloads it onto your phone, so when you're out of service area, when you're out of either 4G, 5G, Wi-Fi, that kind of thing, you can then watch this video. I know a load of creators that like to download a load of them so they've got a load of stuff to binge on the airplane when their signal's a bit spotty or they don't have international data.